Hey, YouTube, before I start this battle, I wanted to do this thing for my friend, Wander of the Wind. Hope you guys enjoy.
Cactor attack ain't nothing to mess with. Cactor attack ain't nothing to mess with. Cactor attack ain't nothing to mess with. Ah!
This is a battle I wrote. It's about a man who faces someone named the PokemonBlazer. And they have a rarely used tier battle. And if you've ever lost a Pokemon, this song is for you.
This combat so close in nature, my Smiggle, you will live again. Zelda, use your psychic powers. You take this dark pulse like a man.
Just like.
Just one wish,
wish
until you die. You can just take that dark pulse. My will has finally come true. The September on septile action. Action. I drain his whole life with one punch.
Just one.
But he has that acrobatics. And somehow, burden
raises his speed.
But tubes are not even scared.
He's not scared.
He takes on Honchkrow. Just like a pro,
like a professional.
This bird so brave and bold. He can't take
work on my stealing. I'll use my tail just like a dragon.
Just like a dragon.
And now that honch crow is dead.
Gone to his grave.
Steelix somehow lives a close combat.
Far too close.
Way too close. His earthquake doesn't even need a crit. Keyboard solo.
Sharpedo,
you weren't as good.
No, you weren't. Sometimes it happens.
Zelda, you are my last hope. But the world is going to win.
Sometimes that happens.
Great battle we'll have won in the near future. So rate, comment, subscribe,
rate and subscribe,
Geppetto.